working? Who's that guy?
That is Cameron Poe, a parolee hitching a ride home.
Scan him. Face me. What's this shit?
It's my daughter.
Well, I don't care if it's a weeping mama. Christ, there's no personal possessions on this airplane.
Just as long as you know, I'll be getting that back at some point.
Restraints.
Sweet bird of freedom.
Take off in 3 minutes.
What's up, man? Oh, shit, what's up? I thought you were someone else. Pinball Parker, armed robber, arsonist, dope fiend. Well, I'm a hell of a nice guy. I just got caught.
Oh, shucks.
What you looking at, punk?
Nothing. I was just admiring your cage. Fits you pretty good.
Welcome to Con Air.
I can't allow that.
You know what I am?
Ugly all day.
That puts you shit out of luck.
Now what would my daughter think of me if I left you like this to get disarmed and die? Told you I'd get that back.
Fuck you, trailer trash.
Hey, my mama lives in a trailer. Now put those on. I just saved your life. In a cartoon.
Shit, that's Garland Green, man.
Marrying a mangler.
They say the way he killed those people makes the Manson family look like the Partridge family.
Well, he's on the right flight.
Love your work.
Yeehaw!
He's a font of misplaced rage.
What's wrong with him?
My first thought would be a lot.
Put the bunny back in the box. I said, put the bunny back in the box.
Why couldn't you put the bunny back in the box?
Two went down, one came up.
One my fault.
Don't you talk to me!
Hillbilly!
What the hell you think you're doing?
It's time to off the pigs.
You can't do that.
Why the fuck you care?
But the fact of the matter is, how well you know this Sandino? I mean, I don't know him that well myself, just what I read. Like how he firebombed that senator's yacht with two of his own cousins on board.
So what's your point?
Why would he sweat about killing some hired guns once they'd served his purpose? Now think about that.
Cyrus, this is your barbecue, man, and it tastes good.
But I was just saying to Mr. Dog over here that if it was my barbecue, I'd wait for that old jumbo jet in the sky.
Shut the fuck up!
Hillbilly!
Don't you want to get high and get laid? Shit!
Oh, fuck this!
Put the gun down. Put the gun down, Nathan. Poe's right. We're going to Plan B.
Yes.
Nice jet. You fire that weapon, 20 pissed off prisoners are going to hear it. Comprende? Esse? Hooray for the sounds of fucking silence. You sock bunny.
Uh-huh.
If you talk to my bunny again, you tell her I love her. She's my hummingbird.
This is the boneyard. This is the hangar. This is our plane.
What's that?
That's a rock.
Okay.
What can I do?
Take this, go into the boneyard. Yeah? Anybody gets through?
You scratch their eyes out.
You got it.
Don't treat women like that!
Make a move and the bunny gets it.
On
save the fucking day.